Hello once again, audience. That went from loud to regular. Well, semi-regular. Here's what my regular voice sounds like, audience. I'm not even sure which Wii game is freaking in here. But I guess we'll find out, huh? I guess we'll just find out. Huh. Man, what the TV's hot. Where's the Wii remotes? Okay, I'm in here. Did I actually, like, take the time to get them out? Okay. Yeah. Okay. No. Wait, which nunchuck is which? Okay, there we go. Perfect. Perfect. Sorry, audience. Sorry. Doing important stuff. Important stuff involves hunting down biscuits and such, and plugging in Wii remotes. No! What? What the? Oh, good. Oh, right. These ones. Oh, they do have rechargeable batteries instead of the pie. I thought they didn't. Oh. Well. Alright then. Just Dance 3? What? Oh my gosh, my sister must have played this. I didn't even know she played. I was making the video and find out which, but then I changed my mind. Enter.
Ah, Legend of Zelda. Legend of Zelda.
Oh my gosh. School. Who put them up? Oh my gosh. Because I haven't heard anybody Scottish in a while. Hey Dad, you might want to close your office door. I'm making a video. I'll probably make a lot of noise. Okay. Well, I think. Oh wait, I forgot I had stuff on this. Gosh dang it, I forgot. Whatever, fine, I don't care. When we left off on the inside, I started a new freaking profile for some reason. Because I was stuck in. Although, it really isn't the best move, because, you know, I'm already freaking. Have I already done the thing with the bee's nest? I can't remember anything with the cold creep, but I can use the licorice shash. If I have it yet, you just people with axed. No. Yeah, I've already done the bee's nest, but still, use the hot to attack the moon. It's probably being so simple. Not. It's so confused. Like, what's the point of the. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna have you attack the villager. And you crushed him. I can't skip this, really? Jump. I have, like, nothing. I don't even have my freaking. No! Don't swan dive into the water! I'm just gonna get freaking stuck in that same freaking heart again, so what's the point? You're looking for my hubby. Hubby? That's what you call your husband? That's stupid. He's in the middle of making a shield for calling Dad. Really? Because when I saw him, he was sitting on top of a rock relaxing. Yeah. Thing is, I'm actually gonna use that sword, not wrestling. I'm going to use my magical wolf powers to steal your shield. Steal your shield, steal your shield. Need a little bit of 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 a little faster in biscuits. Yeah, whatever. Let's get this, thank you. No, I can't skip that part. Okay, let's see if I can see that. No, can't see the monkey from here. Alright, you're free, Hawk. You're free. That's it. You take that crate and you can bring it back to me. Oops! Oh no. Now, what? Oh no, I'm gonna push it with my head. I think I've done this before. Like, I think I accidentally dropped it off right there once before, or maybe I threw it again. But I feel like I've had to push the freaking cradle with my head before, like the second time I went through this, which was like 2 weeks ago. Oh my gosh, dude, push the cradle to the cat on the ledge. No, stupid stuff. Thank you. I'm carrying you through the world, carrying you through the world. Time. I should just do it to YouTube or go back to that profile and try again. I mean, there's this one freaking dog. I know exactly where he's supposed to be. Disappeared dog. Either a glitch or me being an idiot. I've used my sense of being here too. Come here! I discovered a second trillion fish, so now it's easy. All I gotta do is catch it. Wow, look at your face! I haven't even seen a freaking fish before. Why do I need an art? No! Shut up. The GameCube controls for fishing must be completely different because everything in the fishing requires motion. At least on the Wii. I mean, you've got a nunchuck to grip in. They must have had to completely recreate the fishing method. Originally it was made for the GameCube, but then they modified it for the Wii. It's one of the first games that ever came out of the Wii. GameCube version's exactly the same as the version for this clip, because it's kind of... I caught another mean game. That's 1 inch smaller than the next upside down, dump her in the water. And I played this Call of Duty game, one level. There are chickens and you can shoot them. And strangely enough, when you shoot the chickens, more blood comes out than when you shoot humans. Much more. She always says that the cat put the fish all by herself, and she obviously didn't. I obviously caught the fish. All I had to do was show you my fishing rod, and you should be able to recognize that. But you're stupid. You are a stupid fish. No. Oh, no. I strangled him. It doesn't matter. He's like, I don't actually want to play this. At all. Well, wouldn't it suck if I accidentally saved this on the floor for a while? I guess I'm just gonna go down. Bring them down, run and run and run. playing this part again, Josh.
Again?
Yeah. You know, like, not being able to figure out what the heck I'm supposed to be doing.
Yeah.
This useless. I'm gonna chase my tail already. What are you doing? Stop chasing me. I don't know what to do next, okay? Can you like launch me up to the top of the ladder, please? Or something? I don't know. Telling you to giggle now, and you won't.
Why are you wanting to giggle?
Gosh, that means I can jump somewhere. That means I'll be the zebra.
I love
it
when the pumpkins
He's the what? Seriously. What? Dang it! How did I do this the first time?
I was gonna make your pasta.
But I don't remember this part. I don't even remember going up there for the pasta. Actually, I do feel like I remember going up there, but I know I did go up there later in the game when I was a human again. Why can't I just get the insect then? There's one insect that there's supposed to be a boss insect. And then there's one insect that freaking is supposed to be in one place, but I can't find it. And then there's one insect that's way over there. I can't get to it. And then there's one freaking dog, don't go off. And then there's the boss insect. So that should be three. There's only two, which means that in theory I only have to get one of the two kills left. But I'm thinking, no! I'm thinking maybe the one that's supposed to be in a certain place, but I can't find it, is a glitch. So, yeah, I haven't been going for that. I've been literally 90 million videos to figure out. It's too bad I didn't make a video of this part like originally when I first played it. Then I could watch that freaking video. couldn't because my iPhone ran out of video space. I didn't have my computer when I played this part. I didn't have my computer until I was freaking stuck on the fishing cart. And then it took me so long to beat the fishing cart that there were only like 2 weeks left till Dad left and took his, my computer with him. Therefore, making me unable to make fishing videos again. So, yeah, I heard a
let him run, but I don't freaking care. Just say the game to the night.
knew the quiz, now the normal quiz, but it is not a wolf. It's just labeled number one, cause it's the Tabletters of Three Profiles. What if you had more than three people playing this game? Then you wouldn't have enough profiles, so the people would share a profile, which would suck and you're playing no win. Ka-ching, ka-ching, it's just a single search name, writing a horse. And a horse rides across the bridge of Eldon. That's in this game. It breaks later in the game. It's actually already forgotten, I think. You're pretty sure it's already broken up into pieces. Oh, my singing does not match the background music. You want to be off.
Why am I not turning this off yet? Yeah. I'm sorry, that was way longer than it needed to be. I swear that at least the last 6 minutes of this video were absolutely pointless. Absolutely pointless. It could have been 10 minutes, but I don't even know. Oh, right. Arrivederci!